Hello and welcome to another video. So are you having trouble while downloading a file from Google Drive? Do you get an error like this while downloading? Haha, I have a solution for that. Just keep watching this video till the end and this error would be gone. And don't worry, this will take only 2 minutes. Okay, so let us begin by opening Google Chrome or any web browser. So let's take an example. If you have to download a file and it is showing an error like this, I have the solution for that. So for that, you need to look at the link on the top over here. You will find two letters UC over here, which you have to delete from here by hitting backspace from your keyboard and type in open, O-P-E-N, and just hit enter. So now you'll be directed over here. So from here, you have to click on this button over here, which says add to my drive. Once you click that, it will be added to your drive. Once you add it to your drive, you just have to open your drive and just find this file over here. For me, it is GTFI part 2. For you, it is of course different. So just right click on it and click on make a copy, just like I do. Now you just have to right click on the copy that you just created of that file. So just right click on it and click on download. Make sure you download the copy of that file, not the original file, because if you do that, it will again show that same error. And now click on download anyway, and as you can see, it has started downloading. So it is completely successful, and I hope you will also be successful doing this trick. Alright, so thanks for watching the video. I hope that you would solve this error just like I did. If this method worked for you, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe my channel. Well, that's all for this video. See you in the next one.